some breaking news in COVID across Louisiana. Our state reached a milestone we did not want to see in this pandemic. 1 million total cases since the start of all of this, which was nearly 2 years ago. Since Friday, the state reported more than 29,000 new cases. We also had 58 more deaths. We know state leaders are keeping a close eye on the number of people in hospitals, which is at 2,183 patients this afternoon. 142 people are on ventilators. We're going to get to the latest when it comes to COVID-19 across Louisiana and the country in a moment. But